Hey guys, another Disney. I'm welcome to a video on Destiny where I'm showing you the new best spot that I found to farm for legendary engrams, rare engrams, uncommon engrams, strange coins, ascendant energy, ascendant shards, anything really. This is the best place to farm for any of that. So first off, go straight into Earth. Let me see what this is first. Oh, it's just my raid. Go straight to Earth and go straight into patrol and load that straight up. Go straight into your vehicle and follow the way that I go. This bit people find tricky, so all you have to do is come to this part here and just boost. Alright, so when you do this, guys, come and stand here and aim into this cave, and that will literally keep spawning. Just use a scout rifle and make sure you're playing in either a fire team or there's already people here with you. It can be quite hard to do on your own. Also, you could, if there's enough people here already, I remember doing it yesterday, I just sat up here like this and I went downstairs, made my dinner, and then came back up within like an hour or something, and I had a couple of rares in there and had a legendary. One last thing before I do it again, like my other method, make sure you always put on a Black Wax Idol to get glimmer from each enemy you kill. Right, so as you can see, I've only been doing this for about 8 or 9 minutes. I haven't even finished this yet. Yeah, about 8 or 9 minutes. And as you can see, I have a lot of engrams. It's a lot faster and more efficient way to get engrams than the last video I put up. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit that like button. I want to do a lot more videos like this in the future. All right, guys, I'm Anna Gizin. I'll see you in my next video. Until you find your way back home.